Lil Pump and Smokepurpp would go on to release singles including Elementary, Ignorant, and Drumstick, which would all go on to get millions of plays. And Lil Pump became really well known in the South Florida rap arena, which would end up catching the eye of Adam22, and Pump got the opportunity to participate in the No Jumper Tour.